Hi there. I'm going to be taking you through how to edit speaker labels in Fireflies. If Fireflies has detected the speaker labels incorrectly, or the speaker labels are not there at all. So why would you need to edit speaker labels? One, if you uploaded an audio and your speakers are not defined, that is speaker one, two, three, etc. Second is that there were some audio issues and the Fireflies could not fetch the right speakers and you want to edit it. Third reason could be that you're uploading the meeting from your phone and that is why the speakers were not identified. So in all these cases, you can edit the speakers after the meeting from your Fireflies notebook, and I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. So after your meeting is processed, go to your Fireflies notebook. That is a meeting that you want to edit the speakers for. Go to the transcript on the right panel. You'll see speaker one, two, etc. Now you want to edit speaker one and want to name it to Alex, who was the speaker. And it will ask you whether you want to apply it to current speaker or you want to apply to all the speakers defined as speaker one. So let's say we want to apply to all speaker one. And similarly for speaker two, we can rename it as Jamie and we can apply it for everyone. Okay, so let's say that you had a meeting and you already had speaker labels, but maybe one of the speakers were not assigned correctly. So let's say this was not Jamie and this was Alex. So it'll already give you an option to update it based on who the speakers are. So let's say I want to change it from Jamie to Alex. And in this case, I just want to do it for the current speaker because I don't want to change the entire transcript. And I apply it to the current speaker. So this is what you can do. Now, after you have edited these speakers, you want to regenerate the summaries because the action items might not be assigned to them. Because if you see, these are unassigned. So we want to regenerate the summary so that the summary can clearly identify who the speakers are accordingly assigned tasks. So you go to these three dots right here on the top and you click regenerate notes, select it, and it will take a few moments and update the summary. And that is it. Super simple. You will have the task assigned to Alex and Jamie. You can also edit the speakers again and regenerate it again. So there's no limit to how many times you can edit the speaker labels. So, for example, if I want to move it from Alex to Jamie, I will do it again. And that's it.